you, my friends, get ready to build those curves with the queen of home workouts, Brittany Babe.
Aw, thanks so much, Anna. I really appreciate it. Today, we're gonna build that booty, sculpt, and tone those abs. And guess what? No gym equipment is needed. All you need is yourself. So let's get out there and let's give it all that we've got. Hey babes, so first we have Anna, she'll be doing the modifications, and we have Tara, who will be doing the intermediate. I will be doing the advanced.
Yeah.
Let's do this. So first up, we have the dynamic warm-up. There's no jumping required, so we all can do this. First up, we have neck taps. Here we go. We're going all the way around, full motion. Warming up that neck, shoulders. Keep going. Good.
Oh yeah. Nice stretch.
All right, next up, shoulder rollbacks. Here we go.
All the way back. Calm before the storm, kind of.
Yes. Right? You have to warm up that body because we're working everything here. So you really want to give your body a proper warm up so that you can last much longer throughout this workout.
Agreed.
All right? All the way back.
Oh, that really does warm up quick,
right?
Doesn't
it? Like, oh, yes.
Warm here.
I feel it already. Now we're gonna go forward. Here we go. All the way around. Good. Keep it up. This is just the beginning.
Feeling really warm.
Yeah.
Keep it going. Almost there. The next one will be arm scissors. Let's keep it going. Good. Here we go. So we are scissoring up, one arm over the other, and same with the other side. So we're alternating. Make sure you're taking deep breaths. Inhale, exhale. Keep it going. We are targeting our rear delts, our shoulders.
I feel that.
Yes, yep. Arms, core, everything. All right, inchworm. Here we go. We're gonna walk it on down. So you can do the modified or the advanced and roll yourselves up slowly. Back down. Walk it back out. Come back up. Roll, targeting those hamstrings. Lower back. One more time. Woo. Bring it back. And roll. How do you feel?
Oh,
all right.
Good.
Next
nice
up,
warm.
Butt kicks. So you wanna try to kick that butt. If you can't, that's all right. Just kick back as far as you can. Mm-hmm. And keep your core super tight so that you remain stable. You want to be fall all over the place, all right? We're not doing this.
None of that, none of that.
Just stay upright. Keep your back nice and tall, straight. Good.
Feel that
all
in
right.
My hamstrings.
It's like so small, but it works. Like
left foot on a squat. So your feet are shoulder length apart. Your toes are slightly outward and get low. Watch out for those knees and squeeze those glutes and quads at the top. Good. Bring it up. Get as low as you can while keeping great form. Good. You got this.
I like how you say squeeze at the
yes,
top.
Squeeze.
Forget that.
All right, guys, jog in place. Keep that heart rate up. Loosening up that body. Getting ready, getting prepared.
Shake it out.
And then we're on to circuit one.
All right.
You guys ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Do it, Brittany, babe. All right. So the first exercise will be squat to good mornings. All right. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Squat. Good morning. Right? Squat. Good morning. So when you do the good mornings, we are targeting those hamstrings.
Yeah, I feel that.
Right? You can really feel it when you bend over. Keep those knees straight. Good. All right, next up, moving on. Whew. All right, high knees, here we go. So again, you can do the advanced or the modified. Right. Either is fine. We're working the same muscle groups. You got this. Keep going. If you get tired, it's okay to do the modified. Like myself, I am a normal person. I am not a robot. I get tired too.
We're all right? Human.
It's totally okay. So lift those knees up super high. You got this. Keep going. Couple seconds. Keep your core tight. 10 seconds.
That's the key. Strong core. <Right? there. laughs> Woo!
All right. Here we go. I'm gonna forward kick, back kick. All right. So kick and back. Good. Kick and back. So keep your core super tight.
Ooh, feel that booty on the way back.
Yes, it's tough, but you gotta work for it. So kick as high as you can. Kick back. Kick. Good. Almost there.
Balance is so hard here.
Yep. That's the leg.
Kick. Kick back. Good. Kick forward. And back. Forward. Good. Keep it up.
Woo, it's burning, man. Wow.
Definitely. If it's not burning, you ain't working. All right, guys, other leg. Here we go. Good. Bring it back. Don't forget to smile. You have to have fun doing this. You can't be miserable. Working out is a beautiful thing, okay? We're making changes.
Yes. Committing to yourself.
Yes. Keep that core super tight. Contract those muscles. Kick back. This is literally a full body exercise.
It is.
We're working everything. Almost there. Keep going. Good. Woo. I know.
That front kick, my abs, my quads, I'm like, ah!
I know. My inner thighs, everything.
Yep. Everything.
We're almost there. Good. Keep going. Right, one more. Then we're gonna do reverse lunge to burpee. All right, guys, get in position.
All right.
We're gonna go back with this leg. And 3, 2, 1, here we go. Back. Burpee, bring it up, other leg. Back. Burpee, bring it up. Now you can follow Anna. She is doing the modified version. Or you can follow us. Me and Tara. Keep going.
Oh yeah.
You got this.
Right? Oh yeah.
Hang in there. Almost there. Keep going.
Even walking out into burpees, there's like really nothing easy about it.
No, it's not.
It's tough.
Still getting that good workout.
Good.
All right, guys, bring it on up. We're not done yet. Next up, rainbow. Let's get down to the mat. So you're on all fours. You're gonna bring your left leg almost like at the same level as your shoulder and donkey kick back up. So to the side, donkey kick. To the side, donkey kick.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Good. Way to push through. I'm super proud of you all. Ooh. Killing it.
Wow.
Booty burn.
This is a crazy booty
really
burn.
Because even a stabilizing leg feels it so much.
Give it all that you've got. You got this.
I like how you pause there at the top.
Oh, yeah, right?
I just noticed that, right, Brittany, so babe. I'm like, that's the extra right there.
Exactly.
The pause at the top.
All right, babes, let's switch to the other leg. Here we go. Bring to the side. Do that donkey kick. Tugging that lower booty. Good. Good. Perfect. Ooh. Keep going. Make sure that your neck is aligned with your spine, so your head shouldn't be down here.
Right.
It shouldn't be like this, because what are you looking at, right? Keep it leveled, keep it neural. Good.
This side is so much harder for me.
I know, this is like my weak side.
Me too.
I don't know why.
Woo!
You got this, almost there.
Ooh.
Woo!
Fire!
Yeah.
I love how you feel these obliques. My obliques are like, yeah.
Everything.
Yeah. All right, babes. Moving on. So next up, I call these the Britneys. All right?
Oh, yeah.
So here's how it goes. So, airplanes and two side crunch. All right? Do it with me. Two side crunch. It's tough. Especially after doing those rainbows.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm already in pain.
You got this.
That's good.
Uh-huh.
Keep going. Smile. Really big like this. Woo. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm feeling this.
Yes.
I'm dying here in a good way.
Same.
This is when you're talking about the curves. This
right?
is where it comes
exactly.
in.
Exactly. This is it.
We're almost there, guys. Take your time. Remember to go at your own pace. You can go super slow. I'm going too slow. You can go faster than me. It's totally up to you. All right. Other side.
Lord.
Ready?
Do it.
Yes,
all right.
Let's do it.
Here we go. To the side. And crunch. Take your time. Go at your own pace. Good. Go out as far as you can. Now remember, if you get tired, gather yourself, think about why you're doing this, and get back to it. All right?
Yes.
Here we go.
Good reminder. You gotta have a why, you know?
Yes.
It's gotta be important.
You gotta put in the work. No one said this was easy.
Nope.
If it was easy, we'd all be doing this in our sleep, okay?
Right?
We gotta put in work. Keep going. Almost there, babes. Keep pushing.
Woo!
Couple seconds left. You got this. Good. All right. So, we have just completed circuit one. Booty, all right?
Woo-hoo!
We are officially on to circuit two. So grab some water, get a towel, because we're about to do this.
Love it.
About to get straight into it.
All right. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. So first up, we have a plank. Now you can follow Anna and do the modified plank, or you can follow Tara and myself and do the advanced. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Do it.
Here we go. Walk it out and hold it. Good. So make sure that you're watching out for your neck. It's not down here. It's not up here. You're not like this. You're not like that. You are leveled, all right? So this is more so the basic plank that I'm doing, right? Now more of an advanced plank will be on your forearms. So it's kind of tough,
ooh,
right?
Feeling it.
Yeah.
Pulling in the abs. Pulling in the belly.
The choice is yours.
All of it.
Activating the core
abs,
right now.
Belly, everything.
Take deep breaths. Keep your core super tight. Almost there. Good. All right. Now we're moving on to scissor crunches. So, you are lying flat on your back, your hands behind your head, right? Your feet up, and you're gonna crunch, targeting those obliques. You're gonna go side to side. So you were switching one leg in front of the other, alternating. Good. So remember to raise up with your core, not with your back. Feel it with your core muscles. Good.
I love these ones.
Yeah. This is killer. It feels good though. Keep your core super tight. Squeeze on up. Good. You got this. Keep going. Good. Take your time, go at a steady pace. You do not have to keep up with us, okay?
It's hard enough just to keep the legs in the air.
Right. Yeah, it is. Take deep breaths. Take your time. Good.
I always focus here on keeping my low back on the ground. That's the hardest part.
That's the hardest.
All right, babe, let's move on. So we're moving on to killer planks. All right, you can do the modified or the advanced. Here we go. All right,
let's
do it. So mountain climber, out. Mountain climber, jack. Mountain climber, jack. Mountain climber, jack, all right? So keep your core super tight, right? You don't wanna be flopping like this, okay? We're trying to reduce the amount of injuries, all right? So if you have good form, you will be okay. You can also walk. Walk it out. Like I'm doing, because I just got tired. Can't front.
This is hard.
Which is okay to do.
Right? Right? It's up to you. All right, babes.
Woo!
Take a second.
Oh my gosh.
Get yourselves together.
Thank goodness.
Let's move on. Front leg lifts. So, it's like this. Your hands are facing your bum. Hand behind your head. Crunch. And tap your toe. All right? So crunch, hand out, tap that toe. Good. It's tough.
Yeah.
I'm dying.
Same.
But I gotta keep my eye on the prize.
I like how you can modify this one though and work
your
way up.
And you're working the same muscle groups.
Yep. I feel it.
Me too.
You got this. Raise up as high as you can. Good.
Woo! Yeah!
All right, on to the other side. You ready? Let's go.
Man.
Woo! Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. I am working my hamstrings, my quads, my lower core, my lower abs, my obliques, my shoulders, my rear delts. I'm working everything.
Yep.
But it's so worth it though.
Even keeping the posture, you know, keeping that head straight back is like not collapsing is a whole huge part of core strength right here. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Keep going, you got this. Breathe. Woo! All right, now we're moving on. All right, next up.
Yeah, that was more.
We have plank knee tap. So this one is more of a recovery in between for the next move.
Okay.
So you're back into plank position, you walk it out, right? And just tap the knee, one at a time. So go at your own pace. You do not have to keep up with me, right? We all are on different levels, different fitness levels. So it's okay to do what works for you, right? Breathe. Good. Almost there. I know your arms are dying right now.
Yeah.
That's a good thing, trust me. Keep that tummy tight, nice and tight.
Woo.
Alternate One knee at a time.
Oh my gosh, it's burning.
Yeah. Keep pushing. All right, we're done with that. Next up, we have Cherry Picker Remix. Anna will be doing the modifications.
Got you back.
And Tara and I will be doing a little bit of both. All right, here we go. One side, bring it out. Other side, bring it out. Good. Go back as far as you can. Or you can do it this way. Yes.
Oh, all sorts of
ways. There's so many different ways to do it because you're targeting the same exact muscle groups, right?
Abs are on fire.
Almost there. Good. Keep going. All right. Now we're moving on to reverse plank leg lifts.
Okay.
So your hands are going out, right? You're gonna lift and lift. One leg at a time. Go at a steady pace. Take your time. We're not in a rush. We're not, you know, racing. We're just doing as many reps as we can within the time frame.
Oh yeah.
Right? So if you're getting low like myself, just stop for a second, bring it back up, and lift those legs, all right? It's all right. It's okay. We're doing our best here.
Feeling it through the booty and the back and the shoulders.
You got this. Good. Oh yeah, me too, girl. Me too.
So hard to keep those hips high.
I know.
Yeah.
All right, babes.
Fighting gravity.
Drop it down.
All right. You against gravity.
Next up, bird dog. That's good on all fours. So opposite arm, opposite leg. Here we go. Reach for it. Bring it back down. Reach for it. Bring it back down. Right? Kick out as far as you can. And try to hold it there for like a second or two.
Yep.
Right?
Strengthening that back.
Oh yeah, girl.
I like how you focus on the back as much as you focus
on
the front.
Yeah, me, I have scoliosis. So I try to do a lot of workouts to help strengthen my lower back.
Yeah.
So this is a really good one if you're in a similar situation like myself. So, yeah.
That's important.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys. We are moving on. Next up, push-ups. Your favorite.
Oh, yeah.
Your favorite exercise.
It is.
All right. Let's do this.
It's my toughest.
So let's start down, right? Hands up and push yourself off the mat. So this is gonna really help you push up with your core, right? Where you're leveled and not like this. You know what I mean? So if you're down and your hands are up off the mat, you're gonna push yourself up and off the mat. So your whole body is aligned. Push. Good. So the modified is just as good.
You're just a little lighter.
You got this, push through it. Take your time.
Oh, baby.
All right. We have just completed circuit 2 of abs. Now, let me tell you something. If you're not sweating like this, you need to do this again. Okay? This is serious, right?
Yes.
I mean, like, we're drenched here, okay? So that's a good thing. All right, babe, so we're gonna do a cool down, so stand on up.
All right.
Get some water if you need some water really quickly. Your towel. Cool yourself off.
Towel off.
Let's do this cool down.
Amazing, this is what I need.
Okay. Oh yeah. So we're gonna get into this light jog. You know, cool off the body. You don't want to just like sit down and do nothing after a workout because you can get really tight and you can just be in pretty bad shape. So you want to give your body a proper cool down, especially because it targets everything that you've been working through these circuits. Mm-hmm. Okay? So cool downs are essential. All right? So shake those arms, shake your head, your neck. Yeah.
Taking those nice deep breaths, right?
Oh yeah.
Because that's what I'm doing. I'm like, refill the tank, girl.
Right. I need this cool down. All right. We're gonna do some deep lunges and we're gonna stretch one arm at a time. So deep lunge, stretch.
Whew. That feels good.
Take deep breaths. Let's switch. Whew. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Loosen up the body.
This is great. Let's switch again. Get deep. Whew. Let's switch one more time. Get back. Stretch those arms, shoulders. All right.
Oh,
now
that's good.
We're gonna do roundabouts, targeting our hamstrings. So we're up, going all the way around. Bringing it to one side, back to the other side. Good. Take your time, go all the way around. Reach, bring it down. Again.
Oh, that feels so nice.
Whew. All right, guys. Torso twist. So you wanna go all the way around. Good. This is really great for the obliques, the waist. Whew. Yeah, loosening up.
I feel like every circuit was just something I could do when I'm traveling.
Exactly.
When I'm on the go.
Exactly.
Get that
you
booty
do not
and those abs.
Need a gym. You don't need a gym.
No.
You can get your workout.
You don't have to jump around and be all crazy. Working it.
Exactly.
Except for right now, of course, we're jumping around, but.
That's different, right? All right. Let's cool down for a second. Take deep breaths in and out. And out. Good. And out. All right. Let's reach for those toes. Wide stance. Reach for them. Get as low as you can. Stretch, hold it. Good. Go to the side, travel. Hold that. Good. Back to the center. All right, to the other side. Back to the center. All right, guys, walk it on up. Quad stretch. So grab one leg. Stretch those quads. Try to stay as stable as you can.
Stabilize, balance. I always put my hand on my belly button or my nose.
Oh, what I do is I just look right on the floor.
Find your center.
Hold it. Good. Let's switch again. I have to be focused or else it's over.
Don't make me laugh.
I'm trying not to.
Test yourself and close your eyes.
Let's switch.
Only if you're holding on to something.
Right?
Don't try this at home.
Yeah, please. All right, babes. Last little jog. And then we are done.
Woo! Okay? Yeah, pretty babe. Way to take us through it.
This is a great workout. Like, you really don't need a gym membership, right? You don't need a bunch of equipment. All you really need is yourself and just know that you can do the same exact things in the comfort of your own home, outside. You can still get in your workout, all right? There's no excuse why you can't get healthy and fit, right? You wanna always try your best. Always give it your all. All right, we are done.
Thank Thank you.
Oh, thanks so much, guys. Thank I really appreciate it.
Awesome.
I had so much fun. We did it.